Good morning. It's Monday, 27 May 2024. This is Tuaran Morning News. I'm Fabienne Martin. Here is your morning news update. Dedicate old practice of sogit, or a traditional form of penalty, as well as fine in Sabah's multi-ethnic society, transcends race and religion. Kota Kinabalu Native Court Chief Roger Melin Impau said that sogit is an age-old practice that has been passed down for generations. It is to uphold native laws that are very much important and significant to the natives of Sabah. He said at a recent online seminar entitled Sogit, the evolution of Sogit within the Kadazan Dusun communities in Sabah. The seminar was organized by the University Malaysia Sabah, UMS, Faculty of Social Science and Humanities. Roger said it aimed at keeping peace, solving conflicts, and calming tensions apart from just penalizing one for breaking native laws. He said, the youth today feel that sogit is an outdated way of living, but they have no choice but to abide and respect native laws. You break a native law, you pray for it, and sogit has to be given. Penampang Native Court Chief Viola Giluk Dompok stressed that sogit is a penalty and fine based on native teachings and understandings and has nothing to do with race or religion. She said anything that involves the natives and their laws must be upheld and dealt with according to natives' laws that are different in every village, district, and ethnic group. Viola said for the younger generation, they have very little knowledge about sogit, because the norm nowadays mainly involves native rules and regulations. When it comes to engagements and marriage between native folks, according to event organizer Dr. Trixie Marjorie Tangit said, the program was aimed at raising awareness on Sabah's unique cultures and traditions, and at the same time to impart this knowledge to students. That's Tuaran Morning News. Thanks for watching. Have a pleasant day today.